5 and 1 penalty and 137 in the other for Canada. As Canada's playing two men short, Liepkin over on the far side of shot and stops and drives. They bang it in. Out there with Parisi as the puck goes back to Vikilov. Maltsev takes his pass. He's knocked over by, and it'll be a penalty there to Canada. And just one penalty after another. In this. Parisi somewhat incensed at getting this penalty. He has no respect for the referee. He could get himself right up the gate. The Gantoff is off for interference. Here's a pass back to Park. Cleared on the right side to Ellis. Right in front of the net for Phil Esposito as Canada at full strength for a change. And the Soviet a man short. Canadians having a chance. Here's a shot. Right on. Protection. They bang it in. Phil Esposito knocked in the rebound. And the score is tied. Phil Esposito. And that ties the score.
I'm not sure if we won't see number 3, Lushenko. No, Phil Esposito put that in the net. Kretschak makes a good first save, but he can't clear the puck away. His defenseman comes in to help him. Sweeps the puck, I think, right back into the net with the help of Phil Esposito.
Lushenko going into the corner, played it back on the boards out to Stagankov. A shot went wide. Harlamov getting it again on that far wing, passing back to Lushenko. Here's another shot. He scores! Long shot to the blue line.
It sets up and gets it back to that center man. Lushenko lets a terrific shot go. Now they set it up again. They're looking again for that man in the middle. And here comes the shot right through a maze of players.
A pass to Gilbert, who couldn't get past center ice. Another try by Park. They're closing in. Rattel to Park. Right in. He scores! Park from Rattel. And Canada tied it up.
Park. And you can tell that they're teammates because they knew exactly what they were doing. Rattel slips the puck through to Park, and Park buries it in the far corner of the net. A great goal for Team Canada by Brad Park.
The puck is now from the faceoff into the Soviet zone. Vasiliev cleared in front of his own net. It's grabbed off by Henderson momentarily. Yakushev comes away on the right wing, closes in with his shot wide. It bounced in front of the net. Shadrin scores! Shadrin got that loose puck. And that put the Soviet one up there when Dryden was unable to clear the puck. And it was shot right back at him.
What we see coming off the back screen, Dryden doesn't see the puck come back. It comes back right to the middle. Shadrin drills it home.
Rattel got the draw. Gilbert stands there. Still backing up. Takes a shot. Is right in front of the goal. Bill White deflected it into the net. Bill White from, and the score is all tied up. White from Gilbert to tie the score for Canada.
You won't see a more beautiful scoring play in hockey than this play by Bill White. Set up perfectly by Rod Gilbert.
Canada and the Soviets are tied, 3-3. Canada carrying the play at this stage. He's a roll right in front of the net. They score! Yakushev was right in front.
from close in to give the Soviet a 4-3 lead. Yakushev has to be the Soviet's most dangerous player. He's parked right at the top of the goal crease. He's not trying to get his mercy.
Yakushev goes back to the blue line, trying to draw his man away. Yakushev still has it on that far side. Passes back on the boards. There's that tic-tac-toe passing play. Vasiliev is going to take a shot. There'll be another penalty on the play. They shoot, they score. Shadron deflected it into the net. Shadron deflected that one into the net.
Vasiliev, number six, has Triton at his mercy. And all the time, Shadron is walking right in towards the post and takes the tip in and buries the shot for a very, very important goal in this game.
Cornwallé to Peter Mihalovic, coming down the right wing, keeps on going into the corner, is bumped back to the net, centered in front. Here's Esposito getting his head. Esposito! Esposito scored for Canada, 2:27.
Peter Mihalovic does a lot of work in the corner here. He sets it up. Now Esposito has to bang it once and then again, and he gets Fred Jack right off guard.
Park is trying to come out on the left side. A long pass to Phil Esposito going in. He shoots. Oh, right in front of the net. Esposito banged that. Here's another shot by Cornwallé. His goal!
Canada have tied it up.
The Canadian team grabbing each other there as a loose puck went around the net.
Phil Esposito, once he digs for it now and he keeps fighting. He gets it out. It's shot. And Cornwallé puts the backhander into the goal. Now we see a fight breaking along the board.
A mix-up on the far side. The Canadian team are mixing it up with the spectators. And I believe Alan Eagleson is in on it over there as far as we can tell. And the Canadian team are all over there. When that rumpus started, whatever it was, nobody knows. But Canada tied that score at 12:56. And it appeared to be Cornwallé who got the goal. Cornwallé has it on that wing. Here's a shot. Henderson made a wild stab for it and fell. Here's another shot right by the score. Henderson has scored for Canada. Henderson right in front of the net. And the fans of the team are going wild.
First chance. Now Esposito fires it back.
Tried and played it back to the goal. 2 seconds. The game is over! And Canada have won the series. They defeated the Soviets 6-5 in a thrilling, hard-fought puzzle here. And to show the quality of the Canadian team, they were able to win 3 out of 4 on Moscow ice, which shows the caliber of their power play that came back. Canadian teams redeemed themselves from a very slow start in Canada when they weren't in shape. They kept getting better and better and better, and they fought like tigers tonight to come right through and defeat the Soviets 6-5 and win the series.